Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm Melina with Me Crafty Scrapper on Instagram and here on YouTube. I wanted to bring to you today a mixed media entry into my faith journal, but I wanted to show you I'm going along with my Bible journaling that I just finished out of Psalms 95 and 96. And yes, I drew that tree all by myself. And the moon, which the moon is not spectacular, and it's still drying. But I did draw that tree all by myself. I'm very proud of that tree. But I just finished this Bible journaling, and I wanted to do some faith journaling into my journal that goes along with my Bible journal that I've already done a YouTube video about. I will link that below. I made the covers and some things to go inside this faith journal, and I did a video about it. I will link that below, but I'm going to do a little layout in that journal to go along with what I did in my Bible journal, that entry. So there is that, and I'm going to kind of go along with the same colors that I used in my Bible on these two pages, and then when they are done and dry, they will just clip right back into that journal. And when I'm done, I will have some still shots at the end. If you have any questions about anything I use, most everything is coming from scrapbookingwithme.com. And let's see here. I'll show you the paints that I use here. This is some watercolor that I use that I got off of Amazon using one of our affiliate links, and I will leave that link below. These are some of the easiest watercolors I've ever used. I think these are Arteza paintbrushes that I'm using. I'll probably use some Distress Oxide inks on this. I didn't on this, but I probably will on my journaling pages. And, oh, I use, for my writing, I use a Sharpie pen. It's the fine tip, and I'm going to speed it up some so you are not bored out of your skull watching my process. But there is the Bible entry, and here we go with the mixed media entry into my faith journal, art journal.